Gonzalez's winning streak. Right now, that's going to happen right now, ladies and gentlemen. And they're off, there they go. Pure Reality, a redemption song. Something Royal is in third. When it is Nerd and Redemption Song that takes the early lead. Pure Reality is in second. Something Royal is in third. As they come in front, it is Redemption Song that has the lead. Pure Reality second. In third position, Something Royal. There goes Redemption Song. Pure Reality second. As they come around the first curve, it is still Pure Redemption Song. Pure Reality second. In third position, Something Royal. It is still Redemption Song. Pure Reality second. In third position, Chaw. Something Royal. It is still Redemption Song, ladies and gentlemen. As they come around here, it is still Redemption Song. Pure Reality second. There they go. It is still Redemption Song. Pure Reality trying to get back into the race. In third position, Something Royal. It is still Redemption Song. 2.5 furlongs to go. Pure Reality trying to get himself back into the race. It is still Redemption Song. Redemption Song takes a move now. There they go. Pure Reality second. In third, Redemption Song. There they come down the stretch. It is still Redemption Song. Redemption Song, ladies and gentlemen. As they come down the stretch, it is still Redemption Song. Pure Reality trying to make a move now. Redemption Song. Come down the stretch now. Redemption Song. Redemption Song. And it is Redemption Song. Pure Reality was second. And third was Nerdan. And there we have it. Redemption Song from the Gillage Stables picks up the W. Pure Reality did not win the third leg of the Triple Crown. Redemption Song set the pace and he won it. What a performance there by Curtis Rayburn as he has redeemed himself back, winning that race.